What you call that kung fu technique? How to fall down?
If you want, I'll show it to you again.
Oh, all right. I've seen all your tricks before. Don't bother showing me. Hey, the food's all ready. Take it along to the casino.
What's wrong? Just got lucky. You made trouble for us. You want it back?
You better watch what you say. You know who runs this saloon? Don't try to make any tricks here.
I'll show you.
Master Lou, it wasn't me. I didn't have anything to do with it. It's him. It was him.
Never mind. I was watching the whole thing.
Oh, Master Lou!
Bastards! You can't even handle yourselves when you're up against a kid!
That's been dropping us in it. Serves you right.
Oh.
Yeah, hey. You've been coming on very well.
Master Lu, you're too kind to me.
Keep up the work. You got a bright future.
Master, the jobs I do are so boring. Isn't there something else?
All right. From now on, you'll get the outside jobs.
Master Chu, you... it stinks. Like moldy cheese.
Cheese? I'll teach you to go around insulting me. You can wash my feet.
No, I only work for Master Lu, not you.
Cheeky bastard!
Still want your feet washed?
You can go to hell! It goes without saying, you must be fierce and cool. Anyone doing business within my area has to pay protection money to me. Otherwise, they'll end up dead.
Mr. Chu, I just bought some more stock. I got no money. Can I pay you later in the week?
Too late.
Mr. Chu! Mr. Chu!
Dad!
If you don't pay up, I'll knock over your stall.
Oh, no!
Ow!
Oh, wow! Please help me. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
You? Mr. Chu.
You should have paid up like you were told. Then you would have avoided all this trouble. Shall I? Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Captain Chu.
You caused this trouble.
Hey, Captain.
Hey.
You said one more.
What do you mean?
No.
There we are.
Oh, see?
Yes.
One more, Captain.
Oh, sorry, Captain.
Thanks, Captain.
Cheers.
I have absolute confidence in you. You understand that I'm always a fair man? Is a reward.
No. Thank you, Master Lu. I'm very grateful to you, but I think... No.
You're honest, too. Take it as yours.
Thank you, Master Lu.
But, my friend, what's this?
Oh, we broke up your store. You have to pay for a pet. Go on, take it. It's yours.
But how can I take your money? My young friend, why don't you keep it for yourself?
No. All right, then think of it as a loan.
Thank you. Young friend, if I can ever do you a favor, don't hesitate to ask me.
All right.
Hua.
Dad?
Give this young man a big bowl of noodles.
Why?
Young friend. Hey, sit down over there.
What are you doing?
Hey, get up there. Come on, man. Get yourself up. God, you're absent-minded, ain't you, huh? Come on, honey. Hey. Are you all right?
Yeah, sure, I'm all right.
All right, then. Here, sit down. That's the one. Hey, young friend, I don't even know your name.
Oh, I'm called Shao Hai.
Shao Hai? Isn't there more?
I don't have a family. I'm an orphan. I grew up with my teacher doing monkey dances. My teacher chose to call me Shao Hai, so that's my name. I really don't know what my family name is.
Then where's your teacher?
He died of yellow fever. But I had no money to bury him. Then the boss of the martial arts school here, Master Lu, helped me. If I worked for him for 5 years.
Yeah, friend. You're an innocent, and it's your misfortune to have fallen in with a lot of thieves.
What's that? Master Lu has been good to me. Well, my 5 years are up.
Each man has to travel his own path to become a real man.
Miss Hua, I'll leave Master Lu when my 5 years are up.
Hey, young friend. Huh? A man must do what he thinks best, and take care now.
Huh? Oh, yes.
Don't let other people use you. Now, think about that for a while. Hey, food's getting cold. Eat up now.
What the?
Let's take a sharp break.
Oh,
yes.
On the ground.
Yes, please. Sharp break. Eh?
Down.
Drummo.
Yes. Quickly. Get up.
Miss Hua, can I be of help?
There's no need.
I'd like to. It smells good.
What do you say? It smells.
I said it smells good.
You said it smells.
Miss Hua, I said your handkerchief smells good. Is there anything wrong with that?
When did you last wash your hair?
My hair, I just washed it today. I like your handkerchief. Can I keep it?
You can't. Only if you can get it.
I'll treasure it always.
Try again.
No.
You're nothing but a clumsy fool, you know.
But I was just playing with you. Why'd you have to spoil it?
You're the one who wanted to play. I didn't want to.
I think you're a tease. That's all you are.
You gonna give up?
Hey, Ho Hua. Hey, you deliberately tripped Shao Hai up. Now see what a mess you made of everything here. Huh? Shao Hai, come on, let's get up. Let's see you get up.
No, I can't.
But why not?
Because my trousers, they're busted.
Busted? Huh?
No way! We're not going! No, no way! We've got nowhere else to go! We'll pull him down! You can't stay here anymore!
We refuse to leave!
Huh? You're going! Don't make it hard on yourself!
No way, Dave! You can't be so unreasonable!
You better not make Master Lu angry! Otherwise, I know what he's like. He could well burn down your whole village.
No, you wouldn't. Go there. Don't try it.
What'll you do then? You'll still have no homes.
Listen, men. We'll have to talk this thing over. We can't let him do this to us. What do we do? I'll have a word with him. Can't you see how poor we all are? You'd have to give us money to move. Otherwise, we're going to stay.
Yeah, that's right. I warned you, I'd give you 3 days more. If you're still here when I come back, then don't blame me for what happens to you. Your own heads be it.
Hi, Van Adels.
Well, coming, coming. Here's your noodles. Hey. Shao Hai. Oh, what's the matter? What's on your mind? Why not tell me all about it, huh? Oh, maybe there's some way I can help.
Uncle, we have to think of a way to help those people.
Right, I've got it.
Uncle, what's your idea? Please tell me.
Master Sher is a strong fighter in the next town. We can ask him to take on Mr. Liu.
Master, have some tea.
Okay. Oh, go into the next room and bring me my account book.
How's that? You want to try again?
Would you like me to show you a few more of my tricks?
Oh, my toes! Oh, what are you doing? Hey, quick, come and carry me, carry me. Oh, carry me, son. Oh, it hurts. All right,
okay.
Oh, it hurts. Oh, no.
What the hell happened?
Master, sir, that thief had some friends.
The thief had some friends? Who were they?
They must be Lu Chen Hai's men.
What's that? Lu Chen Hai?
You must have got the wrong place.
Just who are you looking for, huh?
I'm looking for a damn thief. Tell him to come on.
How dare you try that? Fight me.
Haven't you? I'm the one who did it. I'm the man you're looking for.
Oh, and the other two?
I did it all by myself. There is no one else.
Oh, you did it alone?
My man, talk to me before you hit him. You push your luck too far. If you take liberties here.
Lu Chen Hai, you've always been against me. I have never done any harm to you. But this time you have gone too far by trying to steal what is mine.
Mr. Shi, you sent your man to make trouble in my casino. Did I ask you to pay for that? Besides, I want the land over the hill. But you have set them up against me. For what reason? Huh? And now you barge your way in. I can't let you live without teaching you a lesson. Oh, chicken fist.
Keep it.
You want to have more punishment?
Listen, Lu. This isn't the end. I'll make you sorry for this. I'll be back.
Now watch this one, chicken jumping.
Do you know what this technique is called?
No, what is it?
This is called a turn turtle.
A turtle? You're teasing me. All right, now you watch this one carefully. Cock chases the hat.
You're an idiot.
Chicken lays an egg.
Go to hell. Give it back!
Never!
Hey!
Okay, for real.
Well, you seem to be improving, but you're still not really good enough.
Next time I come, I'll show you won't stand a chance against me.
You! Dad!
Uncle!
What's wrong, huh? You want to take her as your wife? Yeah, hi. Why has it been so long since you last came here?
I'm practicing to take Hoa's handkerchief.
Oh, that kung fu you're using, isn't it called chicken fists?
I don't really know. Master Lu's been teaching me all the kung fu that I know.
Master Lu? Master Lu. Well, what you've learned so far is only a little. You must practice more and... then maybe next time you'll be able to get her handkerchief.
Yes, Uncle. Yeah. Did you hear that?
You idiot, you. You're stupid.
I'm going to teach you a lesson.
Hey. Hua, don't do it. Shao Hai, I'm her father. If you really want to, I'll let you marry her.
Yes. Dad.
What's that? Mr. Sure, there's the business in my territory.
That's right. I've checked it out thoroughly. That's exactly what he's doing.
Take some men over and give him hell.
Master? Huh? You mean knock his place over? Huh?
That's what I said, why not?
Yes, yes. Master, don't worry. Leave it to me. I'll see that it's done.
Shall I? You better go with him.
Huh. If he comes too, he'll only give us trouble.
That is very good.
Mr. Young, Master Sher is only interested in the best. This way.
What the hell do you want?
My friend, so we meet again. You can leave your merchandise there.
Just try and take it.
You
Jimbo!
Yes?
From now on, you'll take your orders from Shao Hai.
Yes.
Jimbo!
Yes?
A smoke!
Yes!
Hey, how would you guys like to make some money?
Ah, yeah. Oh. I'm always interested in more money. We do, yes.
Hey, the money. The more the merrier.
Huh? All right, but you have to do what I tell you. Then I'll pay you.
Right, tell us what we've got to do. Come on. Right, it's a deal. Come on, let's go.
I'm sorry, sir, we're closed.
Ah, we haven't come here for noodles. We've come here because of you.
she's so... so pretty! Lovely!
You bullies.
Huh? She's so lovely. What I wouldn't give to hold her close.
Hey! Albert, you leave her alone.
Hey, why can't I? I want to hold her too. Hey, I made a dollar out of that.
Huh?
Oh,
The captain didn't tell us that she'd a kung fu. He just said a dollar a punch. I've already taken 8 punches. I can't take any more.
You can't take it, but you have to take it. Otherwise, if the captain finds out, you're going to be in trouble. Go on.
See, it's broad daylight, and you still put a girl in the open like this.
Hello, miss.
You bastards are worse than animals.
Huh? What do you mean we're worse than animals, eh?
Bastards!
Yes, I'm bastard.
All of you bastards. You should be ashamed.
Yes, sir.
Hey, but there's only one here.
I warned you not to say that.
Yeah, but she hit me 6 times.
She hit you. I didn't.
Oh,
shut up.
All right.
I'll fix you later.
All right.
Now, all of you, get the hell out.
Yes.
Yes. Come on.
I told you to get out of here.
I'm not ready.
Shall I?
Miss Hawa.
Is your little game over? Were you saving the damsel in distress?
Yes, that's right. You're the damsel. Hawa.
I really do love you, but you keep so, and I feel...
I'm not going to say another word to you.
Hua, wait for me. Hua, please, let me explain. Oh. I'm sorry, Hua.
What's been going on here?
Why don't you ask Shao Hai?
Oh, Uncle,
He even let his men insult me.
Oh, is that true?
Uncle, please, let me explain. It's true, I did bring some guys along to help, but they started, and actually, I never meant to, and...
Hohar, did you beat his men up?
Those good-for-nothing bullies, they deserved it.
Bet you'll ruin everything. The art of the chicken's fists and the fingers, and it's helped by using the arms like wings. Practice harder. If you can learn their style, you'll be a great help.
Hey! Are you getting married today?
A good man keeps himself clean in body and soul.
Oh, what's up? Maybe you're falling in love. Hey, what's your lady love look like?
Oh, sure.
Does she love you as well?
Not only that, but maybe she'd prefer to marry a man like me.
I don't believe you. You're having me on.
Hey, it's the truth. I'll prove it to you. If you don't believe me, come on.
Well, where is she then?
Where's the new lookout?
Oh, they've been gone a few days.
I used to think you were honest, but now we find that you lied to us.
Look, Attai, I swear I haven't lied to you. I swear I'm telling the truth. Besides, her father promised me that she... and...
Anyone can tell lies, but they shouldn't get found out now. Do you understand? Let's go.
Shai!
Hua! There she is!
Brought your men to fight me again?
Oh, no. Hua, this is my best friend. He's called Atai.
She's very pretty. Say, you really gonna marry my friend then?
He is daydreaming.
Dreaming? Shai, you heard what she said. You were lying to me.
No, Atai, let me explain to you. It's...
I'll soon fix this. I'll get it and bring her to you. Here.
Oh,
my goodness. Why didn't you tell me earlier? I'm afraid I can't help you. What you need is a wedding broker to supply her with a lot of presents.
I can't do that.
Shao Hai, come with me.
But where to?
Dad wants you.
Yes. Okay. You see, I didn't lie to you. Her father wants to discuss the details of the marriage.
Hey! I still think you're telling me a tall story.
What do you mean?
I would marry you.
Dad, Shao Hai is here.
Oh. Uncle, this is my best friend, Atai.
Hello, Gov.
Uncle, are you looking for me?
Come. I got something to show you.
Mantis in a cup? But the mantis will be killed.
Don't be so sure. Shao Hai. How is your chicken fist progressing?
Oh, it's really coming along well. I'm sure you'll be surprised. Do you want me to show you? Watch out, I'll get your handkerchief. My dear, I salute your grace and beauty.
Shao Hai, you sure you're all right? What's wrong with you?
I am gonna get married.
Married?
Greetings, father-in-law, from your son-in-law.
Mister, you must forgive him. He was normal this morning, but now suddenly, Shao Hai, come on, get up. If I'm to have a son-in-law like you, I'm a happy man. But first, a man must see justice is done. He must protect the oppressed and not bully the poor and never take money from others. Huh?
Come on.
He's always insulting people. I'll show him. Chumo?
Yes?
How can I wash my feet standing up?
Oh, very easy, yes.
I can see you're learning your new job fast. Huh? How'd you like the smell?
It stinks.
He stinks? Are you saying that I stink?
Good smell. Nice smell.
Now you can take a deep breath, huh?
So you've hired some new fighters.
This is my new champion fighter, Utapa.
Means nothing to me. I suggest that you save your energy. Easy. Mr. Sher, here's a man that you beat before. But I will let him take on your champion fighter. Shall I?
Master Lu?
If he should lose, you take it all. But if he should win, then the deal is settled in my favor.
All right.
Tiger. Chicken. Strutting cock. Mr. Sher, when you came to visit me, did you think you could leave so easily?
Didn't you say this was going to be the end of our quarrel together?
But that was earlier. You should not be so simple-minded.
Mr. Liu, this is...
Like before.
Yes. Get them out of here. Throw their bodies into the sea.
Yes.
Take some men to Shura's place and collect all his property and bring it back.
Yes.
Master Liu.
Master Liu.
Help. Hurry it up.
Hurry up, now.
Come on.
All right, come on, move it.
Give us a hand. This way.
Hurry up.
Hurry up. Come on.
So that's where Mr. Liu has an illegal still.
That's why he forced us to leave. So he can more easily use this place to smuggle his illegal wine.
Yes. We must think of a way of destroying it. Deliver the goods by tomorrow. I'll hold you two responsible.
Yes.
I got a big deal going on here. There mustn't be any slip.
Easy. So now I understand why they forced all of the villagers to move to another place.
Whoa. Well, what on earth are they doing in there?
Illegal wine. And I'm ordered to deliver it.
Oh. They're criminals. That stuff's poison.
That kind of wine could easily end up killing people. I don't want to do it.
My father was always partial to a glass of wine with his meal. And one time he brought a bottle home from an illegal still. After my father drank it.
What happened?
He died.
Huh?
What's that? Police raid? The wine's been confiscated?
There's a spy. It has to be Shao Hai.
Huh?
The house, there's only a few of us who knew where it was. Who else? It has to be him.
It's not Shao Hai. Master, I have checked and found that it was the villagers who reported us to the police.
Killed a lot of them.
But Master Liu has always been so kind to me.
He wants to use you, Shao Hai. Go your own way. Go the right way. If you ask me, you would be wise to leave here and never come back.
Yes, Shao Hai. One day I will leave. As long as you come too.
Captain! Master Liu wants us to move out. We better go. Treacherous bastards!
Huh? We aren't afraid of you.
Old bastard, you must have gone soft in the head. By calling in the cops, you've cost us plenty.
We had no choice. You forced us to do it.
What do you mean?
You're a bunch of gangsters. You break the law. You had our backs against the wall. And you pushed us too far. We had to fight back.
How dare you get in our way? Huh?
Come on.
But Captain, we're carrying out Master Lu's orders. We're to stop them from talking. No one has been left alive. But Captain, what the hell are you doing? You traitor! You traitor! Get him! Get him!
Hi! Let's go!
Go!
Yeah, I'll get him higher. Get around him.
Captain, please don't, please spare us. We're only carrying out Master Lu's orders. You know, we had no other
choice. That's right, Captain. Please, please forgive us.
You chicken-hearted bastards! Get out!
He did what?
Master, he's forgotten all your kindness to him. Not like me. I'm loyal.
What the hell are you still here for? Get the bastard and bring him back!
Yes. But when I do find him, suppose he refuses to come.
If he refuses? Then kill him! Lieutenant Hai is a wicked, cruel man, and 20 years ago, he murdered Hoa's mother in cold blood.
Uncle, there's a blood debt to be settled between you and Lu.
But he's too skilled at kung fu. I could never hope to defeat him alone. Hsiao Hai, we came to this town to wait for the opportunity to get our revenge on him. The day those men of yours came round to our food stall, Hua used the Mantis Fist. I was afraid Lu would find that out, so we had to leave. Otherwise, he'd get us before we were ready. And then...
Uncle, I'm sorry. It's my fault. I almost got you in trouble.
All right, all right. What's done is done. Hsiao Hai, you must practice the Mantis Fist hard. Together with Ho Hua, you can defeat Mr. Lu.
Thank you.
their step.
Their belly. Oh. Chest up.
The strength for the big blow comes from inside. It is all powerful. No one can stand it. If it's aimed like this, this is the killer. Force is different. The force comes from your shoulders. Keep them squared up. The strength, that comes from inside you and up to your hand. Hammer. Huh? A leaping tiger.
Yes.
Strike with a fatal right punch. Together! Shao Hai is staying with an old man and his daughter.
That old man used to run a cooked food stall in town, huh?
Why haven't I ever noticed him before?
Ah, the old man knows how to use Mantis Fist Kung Fu.
Mantis Fist. Then it has to be Ho. I never thought to see him again. Tumo.
Yes?
Keep a close eye on a Tai.
Yes.
Chicken Fist is very powerful, and if you can attack fast to his shoulder, then maybe you can defeat him. Hold it! Shao Hai, you use the Chicken Fist, and I'll use the Mantis. Try your best to hit me.
Right.
Use the Eagle Claw.
Yes.
Hey.
But you've been so good to me. How can I ever repay you?
Don't mention it again. However, they've been watching each move I make. Somebody's always following me. I think I better not see you for a while.
Atai?
I must go. Or they're bound to suspect me. Miss Hua, I'm going. I'll see you. The best of luck.
That's right, we do.
Yeah!
Mantis Fist!
Shao Hai!
How are you?
Hua, the eagle claw!
Ha!